opportunity to get one here tonight against Duke. Of course, this weekend as well, when the Panthers take on Wake Forest. And says really that, you know, they missed the boat a little bit with Xavier, didn't convert against Louisville, but they have a team that could easily be unbeaten. Samiah Phiri from way out for the Panthers. What a strike from Phiri to open the scoring.